Hi, I'm Tara Hitchcock, and you're watching Harkins Theatres Behind the Screens. I even brought my Harkins popcorn to the Toronto Film Festival, and today we're talking about The Martian. What's it like to be left behind in space? You find out in this great movie directed by Ridley Scott. We sat down with the star, the guy left behind, Matt Damon.
This will come as quite a shock to my crewmates and to NASA and to the entire world. But I'm still alive. Surprise.
When was the last time you were alone?
I mean, I'm telling you, with four kids, like at this point, if I just have two kids, I feel like I'm alone. You know, if, no, there, I'm definitely outnumbered at home.
You're very good at botany in this movie. What is your big skill? I mean, did you have one besides acting, obviously, and writing? Did you have something that kind of you knocked out of the park? That was your thing?
No, it was always acting for me. You know, acting and writing were kind of the things that I love to do. And, you know, besides that, I'm a real mediocre basketball player and, you know, no other real marketable skill. We were laughing about that. Like, if you actually put the cast of this movie on Mars, I mean, we don't really have anything to bring to the table.
Is it possible that he's still alive?
So one of the things I asked Matt Damon, what's the most valuable thing he's ever left behind? His answer, if you go to harkinstheaters.com/behindthescreens, plus my cast interviews. In the meantime, I'm gonna eat some more popcorn. Enjoy your movie.